guys, welcome to my channel. Today, me and Liz Bertotti are going to shop for burr baskets for summer. Let's go.
Okay, guys, so our budget is going to be $30, so we don't want to spend too much, but these are basically going to be our Christmas gifts for this year, so gotta make it good. We're going to separate by.
Hey, guys, we're starting off by getting bags so that we can't see each other because we pass each other. So I'm getting this Happy Holidays bag. It looks like that.
Okay. I'm going to get the You Party Animal bag. Say our final goodbyes.
Bye.
Not talking the same way.
Hey guys, we're actually splitting up now. I'm going to find my basket first.
Okay. Hey guys, so we split up and I have no idea what I'm going to get. I think I have some ideas, but yeah.
I actually don't really know where baskets are. And I also don't like being alone. But it's a fine. I'm gonna get this basket. It's like kind of small, but it's a good size. I don't know what to get her at all. Like, actually, I'm lost. I feel like I want to get her like more mini products and like more of them. Cause like, yeah. Yeah, this she's been wanting for a while.
We're picking up this
Winter Wonderland. I'm already at $26. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's a Christmas
one keeper. I've gotten two things. I've gotten this and also this. Our total we're at, I think, $14. And I also have the Tree Hut scrub, by the way.
I think I wanna get like a Squishmallow because there's some cute Christmas ones.
I'm looking at all the face masks. This one looks so cute. The charcoal one's really good.
Guys, I'm sweating. Like, I don't know why I didn't wear anything under my outfit. Also, sorry, the filming is probably so bad in this. I'm like, my basket is so cute, guys. I hope she likes it. I think she will. I think I got some pretty good stuff. Pretty good stuff. Mine looks stupid. Okay, guys, we're gonna do a haul.
How did you fit so much more stuff?
Guys, this is what always happens, is that mine always ends up looking worse. It does.
I was gonna get you, though.
Cause look.
But then I put it back.
This is so much to get you, I don't better. Know what.
She's really depressed about what
depressed.
My basket looks like.
Well,
like what her basket.
Well,
what the one I bought for you looks like.
Yeah, that
you
one.
You can take it.
Even though I think it's so cute, but she's like, it's dark and that
breath. Hey guys, I'm on the living room. That's all my burr. This is my burr basket. It's so cute. I'm so excited to try it. But this is a holler as well. Getting my mask. And this one's like really cool because as it's like on your eyes, it like starts to like heat up. So I'm really like intrigued to try this out. Then we have this Kibella detoxifying purple peel off mask, and I love face masks. So I hope this one's good, but it's like a good one. So there's no reason to say that. Next, I already opened this because my lips are clean. But next we have some gloves because we knew how. Yeah, I'm sorry about that because it was a necessity. Okay. Next, we have the Winter Wonder Tree Hut Body Scrub. Yeah, it's like apple scented. It smells, oh my god. Sorry, that was a fly. But it smells so good. Definitely need to be using that all over. Yeah. This stuff is the best deodorant you'll ever use. This is the Dove Advanced Care Cool Essentials Cucumber. Then we have the Dove Deep Moisture Body Wash, and this is just like the freshest thing I'll ever smell. Like, there's nothing more fresh and clean smelling than this body wash. So, it's a must have. Then we have this really cute shirt. Like, really cute. I love these Target like fall, winter, like cute, like simple shirt, and I will still say it's to wear. But I'm gonna bring it back.
I'm for aesthetics.
Okay, put it back in my pocket. Okay, the last thing we have is this. We both have this. It's the cutest school from all of stuff in the letter. Its name is Lisa and Miss.
You don't know how to say that.
That's his name.
I'm now home from Target, and I'm gonna give you guys an in-depth haul about what Macy got me in my burr basket. I'm actually so grateful for this. She did such an amazing job on picking out things that I like and picking out things that I wanted. I'm so grateful for her and just the gifts that she gets me in general, because she is such a good gift giver. And even with me knowing that she was gonna get me this, I still feel like this is so overboard and just too much. Like, she spoiled me. Macy, I know you're seeing this, and I love you so much. Thank you so much. Anyway, y'all are probably waiting. Let me show you what's in it. The first thing that really caught my eye was this. This is a squishmallow. It is so cute. Its name is Nisa, I think. And it's just so soft, and I cannot wait to sleep with this and put it on my bed. It's gonna look so cute. The next thing has caught my eye for a while in Target. It's the EcoTool Stimulating Scalp Massager. This is gonna feel so good in the shower when I'm using my shampoo. I'm so excited. Thank you so much, Macy. The next thing I've also been eyeing down in Target, it's the e.l.f. Halo Glow Powder Puff, but it just looks so nice. It's very like hard, so I feel like it'll be really, really good at putting your powder on. The next thing she got me is a reindeer calming sheet mask by Mask Bar. This is so cute, and I love sheet masks so much. The next two things that she got me are these Herbal Essences Smooth Rose Hip Shampoo and Conditioner. I'm gonna probably use these tonight with my scalp scrubber, so perfect. The last thing in my burr basket is a Tree Hut body scrub. Literally almost faint every single time I smell it. It smells so good. It's the Winter Wonder Tree Hut scrub. It's from their new holiday collection, and it smells like apples. And that is it for my haul.
Okay, guys, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching my burr basket. I'm so happy.
Hey guys, that's the end of the video. Thanks so much for watching.
Yeah.
Let's make burr basket.
Thank you so much. It's so cute, and I literally love Macy. Like, come here.
I guess it's weird.